from the swing of the suicide. African Ocean, get it right. Fuck out of here. Indian Ocean, stupidness. Just getting rid of the recording because I think they're going to kick me out as the screen's not extending. Just getting today's work captured. Don't like repeating myself, you see. Long time ago now. Different guy. We change so quickly. Like I said, man, this environment. Got a few things wrong. I guess it's pretty easy to work out if you're a believer what would have happened. So I don't give him the crown of a prophet. If you're a believer, you would have known that this would have gone down. If you were really paying attention to what's going on and what the world is, you would have realized that when he returns, he's gonna flip. But what he got wrong is, I didn't leave it. I'm going to try and fight to save this piece of shit world. Because I'm fucking crazy.
Okay. Bring your hand up, okay? Then just leave. Hang on. All right, just leave there. Come on.
Look, come on! You're in a hell, and you're going to die in a hell like the rest
of them. Come on now, there's a cop across the street.
You're like the rest of them.
Look, I'm calling the cops. Officer!
Hello? Is this the gun that you used? Someone killed.
How
easy would it be to find you?
Like I said, every second guy here is a gun here, but I said, it won't be that long to get someone like me.
Just pick up the phone.
What new year, Trevor?